really concerned that the suspect could be escalating what he's doing. They say a couple of days before the burglary, he exposed himself to a woman who was walking on the street. Again, tonight they're asking people to keep their doors and windows locked. Well, last night in Abington, I'm down with the police. I was in 6 at 10 on the CWSO.
Boy, let's test this guy. Thanks, pal.
No matter where you